And it starts over the smallest shit. I try to shoot someone. I try to intimidate a witness. I try to rob a train in broad daylight. Robbing a train was so much easier. You just stop the conductor and the train stops automatically.
Say no.
Oh, thank you, sir. Shall I hop up there on the back with you?
Your legs work, don't they?
Well, yes, I suppose. It's just a little demeaning.
What are you doing out here anyway? It clearly ain't your natural habitat.
I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually.
You don't say.
Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. So I thought it might be quite the trip to see what all the fuss was. Perhaps make a few investments while it was still undervalued. Turns out I was made the fool.
Damn. Not enjoying it, Dan?
If I haven't learned anything about stocks and shit by now.
I'd hardly stepped off the carriage and I'd taken in the whole place.
We need to find some fucking RPOs. Any opening new shit.
Charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack and I'll show you Broadway. And meanwhile, you have this mayor, a quite intolerable blowhard. A little bespoke woodwork and he thinks this is a cultural hub? The man's completely deluded. Well, I should give him some credit. He must be quite the salesman. He did get me out here after all. More fool me. Now I'm tromping through the leaves in the muck with some cowboy. No offense.
Little taken.
Oh yes, this does look familiar.
There's a town.
Are we close to town? Quite the resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. I'll keep that in mind. Maybe stay in town for now, huh?
And a hard place. Thanks anyway.
Yeah. I'm really gonna figure out my life goals.